Hello, guys.
So, I just recorded a whole snack queen taste test and a taste review, snack review. We getting it together. So, we ain't even gonna talk about what happened. Anywho, the snack on the menu today is snack wraps. They are not new to this. They're true to this. So your girl has been budgeting and trying not to eat out at the restaurant. And I love sandwiches. So I'm like, you know what you're going to eat for dinner? Sandwiches. Period. Like, and I know how to finesse a sandwich. I didn't today, but your girl know how to finesse a sandwich. Make it taste gourmet as fuck. So yeah. So on my way home, I stopped at the gas station to get some chips to go with my sandwich. And I saw these. I don't know if they knew. I ain't never seen them before. And I had to get them because your girl is out here, you know, manifesting things and becoming a rich bitch in her sleep. So it was only right that, wait, why is everything green? Anyways, it was only right that I grabbed them because I want the bag to be chasing me and not me chase the bag, you know? And so I felt like getting these would make all those dreams come true. So, money bag, yo, Dill pickle jalapeño chips. They're pretty fake fire. They give very much fake decent. They smell like dill pickles at first, but then it's like a hint of fennel seeds. Fennel seeds are those little seeds that be in rye bread, and I don't like rye bread, and I don't like fennel seeds at all. I don't like fennel. It's just not my thing. But these are decent as fuck, and they make me happy. So, I mean, I would recommend these. It's like, if I had to rate it out of 10, I would probably give it a 6.7, 6.8. Almost a 7, but quite not. I don't really got chips that's a 10. The Cool Ranch Flamin' Hot Doritos is like a 9.5. Because those just smack. But I've been eating those so much, I'm like, I gotta stop. But yeah, so thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I mean, my TED Review. Snack Queen strikes again. It's delicious. But you know what's crazy? Real quick. I have this is so good. Oh my God, I love these. Every time I see them, I buy them. I'm in a green dress. When I tell you, I am manifesting the riches. The money is chasing your girl. Your girl is not chasing the bag. The bag is coming to me in my sleep. When I eat. I was going to say something else, but we're going to keep it PG-13. All right. Bye.